I'd like to be also told what to do. When I do my album, nobody tells me what I do. And so working with someone who can make comments, it's easy for me because I don't have any ego towards the... It's his film, and I'm working for his film. And then if I need something done for myself, then I'm gonna do it on my album, or I just make my own film, and then nobody's gonna tell me what to put there. So I think it's good to respect other people. Maybe if I would only do film music, I would start to get irritated with only having to listen to other people's comments. But since I have this thing that I can do whatever I want anyway, so it's nice to have instructions sometimes. And actually, there is a project in the pipes where there might be a film made next summer with not only a music by me and another guy.